Hey guys, so I'm looking for Angelica. She gets out of her class at 6:20. It is currently 6 o'clock. And yeah, and I'm scared to actually hold this camera right now because I'm in front of all these people. And I'll just see you later. Okay, bye bye. Hey.
What are you doing?
I'm here in New York with Angelica. I came for the weekend. I went last weekend too.
Come show them the rice. I made cilantro. I just put some cilantro pieces inside because it was last minute. It was online. So they said, you know, go with good.
But yeah, I went to New York last week and I didn't vlog because I just didn't want to. And Angelica was walking, so you can look at that on her channel. So we're just going to do some things. Tomorrow we have to go to a museum.
And so you're going to use some salt.
Just salt and pepper. I'm kidding you. I was right.
One cap.
Here
we go.
What? I can't hear you.
No.
We and Dwayner.
When you're just looking down the blouse.
Thank you.
Something I wouldn't say.
I'm doing my nails right now. I was gonna do chrome, but then I ordered the stuff and it didn't come in time before I had to leave to come here, so I couldn't do that. And so I'm gonna do one that says like I heart me oneness. And I made a whole Instagram poll. Everyone told me to do the I heart me. I didn't want to do the I heart me, so I told them I was gonna do the chrome. But now I'm gonna do the I heart me because I couldn't get the chrome. And yeah, okay, so let's start.
Touch could make them touch me now.
I did the wrong. Oh my gosh, I did the wrong thing.
Trust me, this is, and you guys know I'm
back like I never left.
Literally.
We're going to this coffee shop. She's going to do schoolwork. I'm going to edit a video. And then later, we're going to this museum with her friends.
I think it's called No.
I'll see you on the coffee shop. Oh, look, there's a table right there. Right by the door. Thank you. Hi. Okay, let me show you my outfit for today. This chain I got from the thrift store, y'all seen it. I got this one right from the thrift store, y'all seen it. And then I got this new noise set from Denzel Dion. And then I have my Calvin Klein cold boots. You guys say petrol. I say gas. It's like a helicopter van.
Oh my god, wait, stop!
It's like in the movies where it's like.
Alright guys, I'm taking over to do the montage, so look at my skills. Ready?
Elle se prépare à sortir, mais ce n'est pas pour toi qu'elle s'est fait belle. Et c'est moi le corbeau qui t'annonce cette triste nouvelle. Elle ne t'aime pas. Ciao.
It's a TikTok dance.
Okay.
It's not focusing. This is
new, ready?
Oh, we might have that in the recording.
You're right.
let's look at the other side.
We might be trying to zoom out.
I'm gonna just tell you about my outfit. So here I go again, getting shy. My sweater vest is from Zara. My pants are from H&M. And then my shoes is New Balance. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And then this bag from my grandmother's, but you know, I took it as like a shopping bag.
This cardigan is from Rubico. The shirt is thrifted. The necklace is thrifted. You already know this. This is from Grail. These shoes are Crocs.
And I was like,
yeah.
I was like,
you go?
Yeah.
came home and Angelica wants to make a salad, but we gotta get some ingredients for it.
So this is my outfit to go get some things, and yeah, so we're gonna get some things, we're gonna get some ingredients, we're gonna get some food, we're gonna get some groceries, and I'll see y'all when we go. Okay, see y'all later. Yeah.